Switching gears, this store is officially open. The new bottom dollar store in Homestead opened its doors at 8 a.m. this morning. And the line to get inside, well, it wrapped around the building. Several customers were waiting since yesterday morning. The first 200 in line walked away with bags of free groceries. To mark the grand opening, Charlie Batch and Elsie Greenwood of the Pittsburgh Steelers greeted the crowd and signed autographs. Shoppers say they couldn't be happier that the discount grocery chain is finally in their neighborhood in Homestead.
Yeah, I was excited because I've been to one before, but far away. But this is like very close, so it's a walking distance.
Hey, you know how it's packed already, you know? I got here early because it's going
to
be packed.
I either have to go to McKeesport or I have to go to Penn Hills. So now literally I come three blocks. I could even walk down the hill, so it's a blessing for our town.
The store is located on East 7th Street and will employ roughly 45 people. So good news for that community.